So I'm going to demonstrate collecting a sample for a vaginal cytology to determine what stage of estrus Keller is in. So I'm going to clean her vulva with some chlorhexidine. And then sterile saline. And Chelsea's going to hold her tail so that it stays away from her vulva. My sterile swab that I'm going to wet with sterile saline. And then I'm just going to insert it into her vulva and swab the inside. And then take my slide and roll my specimen across the slide. And then I'm gonna stain the slide. So now that I have my slide, I'm going to stain it here. And we're gonna do 20 dips. And then 30. And then 40 dips in the last stain. And then I'm going to rinse the excess stain off of my slide. Blot the edges on my paper towel. And then I'm going to let my stain dry and read it. So my stained vaginal cytology slide is dry. So I'm going to focus on my lower power objective, and then read on my 40x objective. So I'm not seeing any erythrocytes. The squamous cells I'm seeing are non-cornified. There's a lot of debris. And occasional neutrophils. And based on my knowledge of Keller being an intact bitch as opposed to spayed, I'm going to place her in metestrus based on this reading. So it would not be a proper time for breeding. The breeding window would have just been missed. The four stages of estrus are anestrus, which is they are not in heat, they are not attracting males, there's no vaginal discharge, the vulva is not swollen. The next stage is proestrus. In proestrus, they're going to have some bleeding from the vulva, some bloody discharge. Their cytology will have erythrocytes. and they will attract males but not be receptive to breeding. The next stage is going to be estrus, which is the appropriate time to breed. The females are going to be attracting male. They discharge, they'll still have vaginal discharge, but it'll be less blood tinged, and they'll be receptive to accepting males for breeding. The next and final stage would be metestrus, which is after estrus. The vulva is still going to be a little bit swollen, but starting to go down. Still a little bit of vaginal discharge, but decreasing. And then this transitions back into anestrus. And they are not receptive to males at this time, but also not attracting the males.